Boys, before we get off, we have a video to watch, and I'm sure you all know. Let's just go. Just chatting. All right, boys. So, Sadist, the creator of the previous animatic, which was just amazing, has made a new animation, and I've already seen it plenty of times, but I want to react to it with you boys on stream. So this is the full Dream SMP animation. Oh, the following video may contain spoilers. Oh, this is bad for me, because, you know, I don't want it spoiled.
Am I a villain in this story?
I want to drive home the idea.
So fucking good.
This celebration right off of your feet will be about Manbird that has been brought forth by my administration. A celebration.
There's so much to it.
Killing Schlatt wouldn't do anything.
Of law.
Killing Schlatt wouldn't.
Oh wait, you still have Wilbur on the screen. Sorry.
Fix a scene wouldn't do anything.
Of law.
Oh, it's so.
Killing Schlatt wouldn't fix a single thing.
You are such a villain. You are a terrible person.
It wouldn't have mattered if you killed him or not. Okay, me and you, we both agree we're right.
Yeah.
We're in the right.
I'm always in the right.
I mean, yeah, I'm always in the right. So.
Then let's be the bad guys.
My first as the president.
Oh, you're such a bad man.
We started this together, right? The Dream War.
Oh, me and Turbo.
He started Le
Manbird. Oh, it's my dish.
The Emperor.
Le Manbird, my unfinished symphony.
Oh, Wilbur.
My great unfinished symphony.
Well, surely not. Will.
It's to rebel.
Oh, there's so many little details. Like his eyes getting like that. His eyebrows and shit. That's so cool.
Tommy, you're scared that people are going to think differently of you. Tommy, when I said you're never going to be president, you got to understand that wasn't a challenge. That's true. You're never going to be president, Tommy.
But you're being a moron, Wilbur. You're being insane.
It's I'm so thinking. Good.
Are you happier?
Dream. I want to be your vassal.
Oh, this bit's so funny. Okay, this bit's so funny because it's so hype. But then listen to all of our voices, like, Wilbur, you weren't, and then Dream's like, Dream just has this very American voice on. Listen.
Want to be your vassal.
Wilbur, hand me that thing.
I mean, I'll have to.
Poor Dream.
I say, if we can't have Manbug, no one can have Manbug.
And I hate to say it to you,
Henry.
But there's one thing I have that you'll never, ever, ever have.
Ah. Oh. I have the blade.
Yeah! Tommy, the thing is, you're using words. But the thing about
holy
this world,
shit.
Tommy,
oh
this
my...
is the only universal language.
That's the pearl?
Violence. And we've had that conversation. We've spoken that language in the pit.
Oh.
It's over, Tommy. On to a new day. A new plot.
Oh.
To destroy Manbird.
Wait, Schlatt.
Be safe.
Wilbur said he wasn't gonna hurt me.
Come on. We need Le Manbird back.
Holy shit, it's so good, man. It's so... Oh my god, Sadist, dude. It's so fucking good. Watch it if you haven't already, boys. Oh my god, it's just so, like... I swear, this is what, like, in 30 years' time, I'll be like, yeah, this is the thing that I did. This bit here as well.
And Tommy in it.
You're scared.
Oh, it's so good, dude. It's so good. Oh, anyway, boys, make sure you've gone and watched that. Are they still Among Us-ing up?